I haven't been making any videos lately because it's been pouring rain like crazy here. And it's been very wet spring so far. There's a little creek, four-mile creek down here. Let's see if I can stop and get a look. But the last week it's been just flooded with water. Nobody behind me, I think I can get a look. Yeah, look at it, they're just raging. Coming, but I can see it through there. It's hard to see it, but the bushes, I guess. Get down here a little more. I can just see it just raging through there. A lot of water. It's been so wet here, I haven't had a chance to get out. I was out earlier in the spring, but now that all the snow's melted and it keeps pouring rain, this is the first sunny day this week. The other day we got over 30 millimeters of rain. See it laying in the ditches here and everything else. It's just been a very wet spring so far. Today and tomorrow is supposed to be nice though, so get a little bit of riding in. So I see Octane just put up a video. He's not feeling the YouTube. I've kind of been that way this spring a little bit as well. So you can't get out, can't go riding on the bike, pouring rain. Springtime, the roads are just crap around here. So it's kind of, hard to get motivated when it's like that. Well, I gotta try anyway. A little motivation in, get out, get a little bit of that vitamin D there from the sun, and then it'll be better. Nothing like gloomy spring and winter weather there to get you down a little bit. But hopefully Octane has a little break from it and rekindles the love of YouTube, I guess you'd say. Oh, the love of YouTube, who knows? Down here's another spot there where you see a lot of water rushing. See it over on that side just running down. Then you can see it over on this side here, just pouring down through there. Going pretty fast to catch it, but